So you're probably wondering, why do I have a marker and my work sign? So I added stars into it. I just don't think I posted that video. If you want to see that video, I'll try to put it in a link below. But I'm going to be dyeing the slime. I really didn't want to do this because I really just like the slime as white slime. But I mean, this marker is actually really pretty blue, so I kind of like the blue that the marker is. I know it looks dark, but it's like really a light, beautiful color. So obviously I can't take this marker apart. It's a different kind of marker, so it won't come apart. So I have to do it the really slow, dumb, annoying way. By just drawing on the slime, basically. I'm watching SpongeBob in the back, if that's why you hear it. Just dropping my phone. Okay, so I'm not recording this on camera, I'm using my phone on this. So, in that video, I said that I would put a vote on Musical.ly, and nobody voted, surprisingly, so I'm just doing it my own color. But I think the blue will make it actually look like stars, like it'll make it look good. Since there's stars in it. See, there's like some silver stars. It's already turning color. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's already slowly turning. Put the spotlight more on it. It's already slowly turning blue. I'm here with Bandit. He's trying to sleep. It's 11:30 at night. The trick to like slashing the slime of color is you just like want to just do it really fast so it gets over the slime. I was gonna make it purple, but cotton candy's a little bit purple. Cotton candy's already a little bit purple, so I'm just like, I don't want to have, oh, that's pretty. That's pretty. That is so pretty. Bandit's like, why did she jump on the bed? This is like, the color of it now is like a very weird light blue, which I want a little darker. It's like a light teal now, which I want it kind of like a sky blue, so that's probably going to be a couple more swatches. So I'm just spreading it out so I have a clean space to start dotting it and drawing. See, there's metallic, there we go. Star in there, it's a silver star. I put silver stars in there because I'm just like, I want to make this look pretty. I'm like making marker marks on this table, and that's not good. Because this dresser thing is going in my room. When they get my room in order, what the heck is he doing? Anyway, these are the stars. I'm not using all of them because I want them for ASMR videos, so I can do that. Trigger? Oh yes, there's going to be a trigger video coming out soon. Don't know when, but soon. All these different swatches in the slime make it actually look really pretty. Like, look how pretty that looks. You can pause it if you can see it. The slime. slime, you can't really twirl. So I can't really twirl it. What? It almost fell off the table. You guys probably seen that. Nobody ever talks about those mistakes though. Now, I don't know if you guys can see it, but now it's turning into an actual blue. And I don't even know if you guys can hear me because I'm like talking so low because it's 11 at night. But I'm still gonna do a couple more swatches of marker. So, just kill my marker, right? Drawing an X. That's a snowflake. Now I drew a smiley face. And now I'm just scribbling it. There's a metallic star right there, just like coloring. Oh, that's cool. A slime commercial came on. I'm gonna look more into that Elmer's Glue Glow in the Dark Slime ad. I'm gonna look more into that. Seeing if I can make it, perhaps. And I'll definitely make that on camera for y'all that are curious about that, except too lazy to try it yourself. This channel is for lazy people that really don't feel like doing anything all day, so. Sky blue, but I honestly for some reason don't think that's gonna happen because the slime is dying really, really slow, and I honestly think we'll never get to that beautiful color. Because number one, we started off with a really light slime, so like if we dyed it again from like a yellow, like say the slime is yellow, and we dyed it again because yellow is a lighter color, so if it's yellow, it can be re-dyed. So, you guys can definitely see that it's not white anymore. Like, you can definitely acknowledge that this is not white. I'm gonna do a couple more swatches, and yeah. I just wanted you guys to know what the slime looks like anymore. P.S. This is frosting. I don't think I even told you this one's name. It was that white one that I made on camera. I think I did, at least. I basically make all my slimes on camera just to show you what I do and stuff with them. Everybody's like asleep right now except for me and my brother. My brother's up downstairs playing PlayStation. And I'm up here making this video for y'all. Yeah, this would take a while to get it to the nice blue that I like. But I'm still going for it because that blue is totally worth the color. Because I've seen a picture on Pinterest and it was like so pretty, and that's where the idea of dyeing the room came in, and the metallic stars. Because when I first seen it, I'm like, don't I have metallic stars? Added those. Then I seen it again, I looked at it again, and I'm like, do I have a sky blue though? And then, this marker came in mind, because the marker is like a pretty blue itself. Hold on, I think I have an example of the marker on a piece of paper here. Oh yes, here. That's the blueness of the marker. That was for a, there's for my little puppy. She's in kindergarten and she's written her doubles up to 10. So I wrote her out doubles with this marker. stabbing the slime. I don't want to stab it because then that would ruin the tip of the marker. And yeah, ASMR quickly. As I'm drawing on my thing, like my dresser. But what the heck, right? If you guys want to vlog over the weekend on how my room's going, it's actually going really good. We're about to start painting the walls. And I will officially move in there. I'm so scared because I've only had my own room one time in my whole life. All the other times, and keep in mind, I'm zooming into my hand. Wow. Keep in mind that I'm 12 and I only had my own room one time. Barely, because I would always sleep with my mom during that time. So, I didn't really use my room. I only slept in my room like at least 3 times a month if I was lucky. If you were lucky. This is kind of the color that I wanted. This light is really not doing a good job on camera. This is also my musical light, so I don't want to break it, but you can kind of see it, how it's turning into like a blue kind of. This is going to take a lot of swatches to get perfect though. So I guess I'm going to let you guys go. If you want a quick mini update on Musical.ly, that will be posted probably before this video is uploaded. So if you already don't know my Musical.ly, it's OMQHJulieSlays, like O, it's on my eye, yep, O-M-Q, it's, instead of an S, it's with a Z, Julie Slays instead of a S after Slays, it's with a Z, so, I know that's confused. Now I'll just get a paper and write it down. It's sitting right next to a bunch of paper. It's all one word, by the way. It's kind of pretty. I think I'm gonna do like a few more. I think I'm gonna do like 2 more splashes and like 2 more full out slime splashes. So if you guys want to some updates, go follow Musical.ly. Go follow my Musical.ly, and the Musical.lys will probably be posted after the slime. Like, they'll probably be posted before the slime video comes out, before this video comes out. But did a swatch. Now I'm stirring it up. I don't know how to do thumbnails, but if I could, this would be the thumbnail. This would be the thumbnail if I only knew how to do thumbnails though. So as you can see, the slime is now blue and it's kind of the color that I was envisioning and kind of not, but I'm still gonna do a couple more swatches. And yeah, let me know if you guys want a video update on this. And yeah, It's not white anymore. It's blue. I can't believe I've done that to my perfect, precise white slime. I made it like an... Oh my god. This is why you shouldn't have things around while playing with slime. My brother's never going to wear that anyway. I think I just ruined my brother's head. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Bandit says goodnight, and I love you guys so much. I'm gonna keep working on this. Rest easy, my little angels. Bye!